Thank you for coming out and supporting both our organizations, Sanidhi and Aramsai. I am Venkat, an Aramsai volunteer. Wow. It was a very well choreographed and power-packed performance. I can't imagine how they pulled off all those special effects. Can we have a huge round of applause for all the Sanidhi dancers, please? This is Sanidhi's 12th production.
Woo!
And apart from the special effects, one of the special aspects of the show is the number of young dancers that took part. They worked very hard for the past month to come here and entertain you guys. Can we have a round of applause for the young volunteers, please? We at Aramsai are very fortunate to have Sanidhi's continued and strong support right from our inception. I would like to thank Sanidhi's founders, Rupa and Priya, for their support, and also to all the Sanidhi dancers who came and entertained us today. Our grateful thanks also go out to this evening's event sponsor, Mr. Ramamurthy of Madras Cafe and Groceries. Thank you, sir. I would also like to extend our thanks to Mr. M.R. Rangaswamy, founder and chairman of India's Forum. On a lighter note, Chekka Chevanda Vaanam just got released. Any Maniratnam fans in the audience? How about Vijay Sethupathi? There are a lot of events happening in the Bay Area around this time of the year. And I know you had a lot of options. Despite those options, you are here today. And that's what counts. So, thank you all for coming here and supporting this great cause. With that note, I would like to welcome Vidya Vijay Kumar and Ratna Pandian on stage, please.
Thank you, thanks guys. Thanks for coming. Thanks for watching us. It was so much encouragement from you guys. Like, the energy is coming from there. We are picking it and we are giving it again. So hope you guys liked it.
We just want to thank a few people for making this happen for us. To begin with, we want to thank our sponsors, Shasta Foods, Sasha Strengths, Mr. Ramamurthy of Madras Groceries, Lena Johnson of Lena's Art Gallery, Margarita Milliman of Serena Group. We also want to thank Ram Ramanathan of Desh Vegas and FandomCricket.com for sponsoring our t-shirts. The theater personnel, Sean, Christina, Eddie, and the rest of the team. They were simply amazing helping us put this together today. A special thanks goes out to Raj Subramaniam for flying all the way from Seattle to watch us and support us. A huge thanks to all the Aramsai volunteers. Without whom, I don't think this show would have happened. They've done so much to help us put this together. Adusumai has been providing us delicious food, all of our volunteers and all the participants. We all were fed very well by Adusumai through the rehearsals and even today for the show. A big shout out goes to all the families, the spouses, the kids of all the participants for the show. For sure, this would not have happened without their support and understanding. You, the audience, you guys come every year to support us, and we really, really thank you for that, and we are humbled by your support. If you are coming for the first time, we hope you enjoyed the show, and please like us on Facebook at facebook.com/sanidhi, and you will hear more about future shows. We will now introduce you to the team that brought 60024 Rolling Sir.
Thank you.
small token of appreciation for the Sanity. Can one of you please come and collect it, please? Ratna, choice.